we have students from Samwell College who are doing their FA Level 1 coaching badge. We're based at the Portway Lifestyle Centre where we run a number of their college practical sessions. So today we've got 16 students who are taking the qualification on, and they will all have a physical or learning disability.
The coaches here have got a fantastic opportunity not only to be on the course with us now and going through the workshops, to become better coaches and become, you know, facilitators of the sport, but can we actually deliver a sustainable program which will see them going back into the community and provide opportunities for local kids.
I always wanted to do something, like something different to help other people with disability as well, to try and get involved, help them improve their skill. I've had loads of support and advice, so thanks to this coaching badge level one, it'll give me more improvements to for next time.
As an organisation, we'll definitely be looking at taking someone through our Albion Cares project. So again, giving them the opportunity to have either a voluntary work placement with ourselves when they leave or during college, and try and gain more experience within the field of work.
I feel like as long as they've got good guidance, they've got mentorship, and the FA Coach Mentorship Programme can provide that, then I certainly anticipate some of these coaches, male and female, going on to level two. But the minimum requirement now is for them to go and become motivators, to go and inspire people,